My name is Nicholas Sinclair. I'm a British portrait photographer and I've specialised over the last 30 years in photographing British artists. I'm also the executor of the Sir Kyffin Williams estate. Kyffin was my godfather, and shortly before his death, he asked me if I would manage his estate. And that's involved publishing books about him. I've published 3 books since his death, one with the Royal Academy, one with Lund Humphreys, and one on my own. Artist Resale Rights have been 100% responsible for enabling the books to happen. When I say 100%, I mean from my perspective, it's Artist Resale Rights is the only income that the Sir Kyffin Williams estate receives. So all the work I do, setting up the website, publishing the books, working on a day-to-day basis with auction houses and galleries, it's all funded by Artist Resale Rights. I mean, I could do it without an income, but obviously your time is then massively reduced because you have to go and earn money elsewhere. So having that income is, I would say, essential to an estate. An estate will eventually peter out if there's no funding. As with any business, you know, you set up a business and there isn't the income, the business goes bankrupt. Without the artist resale right, I would not be able to achieve the publishing. Because with publishers these days, they don't take the whole financial burden. They expect a financial input from the artist or the artist's gallery or the estate. For example, the Kyffin Williams estate is not a huge estate. It's not a multi-million pound operation at all. Artist Resale Rights brings in a few thousand a year, which I put straight back into publishing usually. But it's the fact that it can come in and does come in to an artist bank account, which I think gives them, in a way, a sense of confidence that what they're doing is somehow valid.